tracks of damn music. Don't believe that demon muted the claim that music is real rap. They play 50 next to soft rock all day, one song. 3 months effectively sends when all that is true and pop. They just want the power, claiming Islam is so black. While even in Africa, Africans are enslaved by our reps, so they can torture us with Bruce Springsteen. I'm clear, I swear when they play back our piece, one song for 6 years. I'm just saying, I ain't feeling that way, and I ain't playing. Media is education in their hands and became a weapon turned against us. They say in God we trust, but I say in war we trust. And fools and glass us, no belief in Jesus instead of believing my plans. Matter of fact, you torture belief in Jesus, not in your brain. Why do we have to kill just to maintain justice? Human rights and ecology, to me, a new topic. Why atheists incarcerated? African slaves not liberated, not central guillotine. Cause I know I won't make it. Place the race is dumped in the ocean, and I can't stop it. Can't even afford enough food, cause partners, I ain't got it. Texas, I ain't get it, cause the savior, they already got. Well, I'm the messiah, the schools of hope knocks. My things ain't gonna change, put my hope in these lyrics. Like a bella box, voting for me, nah, it's why not. Got ideas a lot, but spoil, I ain't having it. I learned to realize mine is a trap, and I ain't having it. I ain't the ducking type, I'm more the fucking type. Medication has become terrorism, so I can find a wife. It's like the jungle sometimes, it makes you wonder how I keep from going under. It's like the jungle sometimes, it makes you wonder how I keep from going under. Tobacco smoke, everywhere. People pissing on walls, pissing with words in my head. I can't take the smell, can't take the noise. I need world power, that's my only choice. It's like the jungle sometimes, it makes you wonder how I keep from going. It's like the jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going. Globe down, just war, global firm. Compare to Muhammad, I'm just wanna compare to me. Started the enslaving of Africans, he said it's deep red tongue. Africans, blacks, and sinners will be slaves to Arabs and Turks. He commanded to cut off the clitoris, of course. He burned people alive because they didn't attend praying. He crucified opposition, torn women apart.